New tonight, leaders in Tellico Village broke ground on a new clubhouse destroyed by fire. Flames tore through that building in August of 2022. No one was hurt. Designers and builders hope to have it back open sometime in 2026. Well,